Now, your exclusive Storm Team forecast from KTVO. Expect more.
Hey, and a good Thursday morning to your heartland. Troy Mullen here from the Storm Team 3 Weather Center. We're about 16 minutes before the top of the hour, and the stable weather pattern will remain for today, looking to be nice throughout the day today. Those temperatures will soar to well above normal for this weekend. We'll talk all about that, and the weekend, what's it have in store? Looking pretty good as far as the temperatures go. We will talk all about it. Currently clear skies throughout the region. We did have a few clouds moving in during the overnight hours. Those have since moved on through, and skies are looking to be pretty clear out there right now. Currently 19 degrees in Kirksville. Clear skies, winds are from the west-southwest at 6 miles per hour. In Ottumwa, 20 degrees. A few clouds still in Ottumwa, south-southwest winds at 9 miles per hour. Over the next several days today, or over the next several hours, temperatures will be warming up to about the mid-30s around lunchtime, so we're already well above our average, and we will be close to that 40-degree mark by later on this afternoon. A few spots may hit the 40s. All right, we do have that milder air that's starting to move in. The colder air is retreating back up toward the north, so we will be under the influence of that milder air for the next several days. Temperatures 10 to 20 degrees above normal. Check some of these temperatures out for the day today. 10 degrees above normal in some spots with the sunny skies. Temperatures mainly into the 30s. Could hit 40 degrees in Centerville, but 39 in Macon, over through Memphis. 37 for our high today in Mount Pleasant. Much, much better than what we have been seeing over the last couple weeks, actually. All right, so here is our average temperature. Check this out. We will be warming up well above average for the next several days leading into early portions of next week. Happy to tell you that. Looking for a high today of 39 degrees with the sunny sky, south winds at 5 to 10 miles per hour. Back into the 20s tonight, but barely 20 degrees with a few more clouds starting to build in. We should be about 13 for this time of year, so the overnight low is going to be above average as well. We'll reach 44 on Friday, 46 for Saturday. The sunny skies continuing into next week. 40 on Sunday, 39 for Monday. Overnight lows in the 20s and 30s. Hold on, I gotta get situated here. You know, it's hat day. I gotta wear both of them.
Perfect.
All right, there we go.
You look sharp. You really do. You should just wear this every day.
I wish I could disagree, but I can't.
Yeah, you can't. No. Yep. It goes perfect with your outfit, your skin complexion, your shoes.
Yeah, it's a whole total package.
It is. Yeah. Very couture.
Mm-hmm.